This one's Hulk because she's one of the bigger girls.
Jacob Gibson's got a light touch with this 250-tonner.
Why do you call them girls? Is that because they're hardworking?
Because they're beautiful.
His love affair for cranes started young, and at just 25, he's trusted to manage some seriously expensive machinery.
Our baby cranes start at probably $500,000, and some of the big girls we'll show you today would be in the range of $3 or $4 million.
Record numbers are now filling Auckland's skyline, a building boom, roads and infrastructure projects all driving demand.
It's a good time, but also a stressful time.
The industry is facing labour challenges though. It's short 200 crane operators over its fleet of 1,400, and that's having a knock-on effect.
Yeah, we've got cranes parked up at the moment because we can't get the operators for them.
The industry's lobbying the government to include crane operators on its skill shortage list for immigrants. The Immigration Department says crane operators don't meet the list criteria, although a review is underway.
It's a skilled job, but it doesn't take years and years of training like a brain surgeon. It's stuff that we are happier to teach people.
In the meantime, the sector's developed new qualifications, and with an ageing workforce, it's appealing directly to school leavers as a trade.
We think this is an exciting place for young people to come. We think it's an exciting place for anyone to come.
I can go right back if I want to. And yeah, so I'm looking straight up at whatever I'm lifting up and over.
Awesome.
It's a job choice Jacob Gibson's never regretted. Yvonne Tahana, One News.